see, it says today it's my birthday at the time. That's true. It is my birthday. We're into this whole new world. Use a bone shiv or bladed weapon to skin an animal and receive bonus resources. This is also true when using a wrench to break down cars or mechanical items. Use the best tool for the right job and get bigger rewards. The more you know. I am turning 17 today. I need to get out of the burnt zone really quickly because I hate this location. Most of you are going to be like, but why? It's a good location. No, it's not. My wellness has gone up. I found a wrench. A very damaged wrench, but hey, that's something big enough. Am I really going the right direction? I don't know. Shotgun schematic. See, this is why I got out of here. Keep going in a straight line, keep going in a straight line. By the way, I'm not turning, it's my fucking controller. Whoa! Now I'm in the snow region? Damn. A magnum frame already. And hunting rifle receiver. Hooray. Fantastic. What? Toilet gun. I really need to buy a new controller. And if you're wondering why, it's because it turns for me automatically. Whenever I run, like that. You see how it's turning really fast? I'm not doing that. Now I gotta figure out where to go. See ya. Just like, bye, leave me alone. Seriously, the desert? Not even the forest for a single second, I'm not even the desert. Go! Fucking go! Kidding. I have no idea what I'm doing. Yeah. see that. A pig. Oh, campsite. Quickly find shit. Okay, go around. Where am I going? Oh, no. What?
Grandma wants to talk to you.
Okay. Hello. Pretty good. Hello, sir. Can you hear me? Hey, what's up?
Leo was on my system last night.
He was?
Yeah, and he didn't shut it off. And I just got up.
What are you up to?
What are you doing?
Doing a live stream on my birthday.
For 7 days of that?
Yeah. Although I made it a local game. But, I can, make a new one.
No?
Do you want to play 7 Days to Die?
Yeah, I'll play 7 Days to Die.
Alright, give me a second. Let me find a safe, safe spot. Or, quote-unquote, safe spot. That's alright, I know it's your fan.
I turned it so long.
Jokes.
He sent me a party invite an hour ago?
Yeah, I did. Wait a minute.
I was asleep.
Oh. Alright, I'm sending you the invite. Come. Come join my game, my friend. You know, I completely forgotten where we left off.
Me too.
Like, where I spawned was next to a house. Huh, see here. Oh, might as well track you. You're so far away. I think I was on my way to you. Are you on your way to me?
It was both.
Why? Where'd you spawn?
I'm in the desert.
I'm in the forest.
Oh! I remember I got a handgun already on there.
What do I have? I have handgun. Oh, I was on my way to give you the handgun ammo. I do remember. Internet connection quality is not currently sufficient enough to broadcast gameplay. Fuck you, it's my birthday. I can do what I want. Alright. I was about to say, I found our old base. Fourteen wood. Okay, this seems pretty easy to me. could have gone in a straight line. Really? For real?
Yeah.
Wow.
The cactus killed it. Oh, that's hilarious.
That is weird. I found a gas station. Oh, gotta go.
Grab it, so.
We're grabbing yucca along the way.
I got a bit of yucca.
So weird how they're all pointed to the west. Not all. You know what I mean. They're all pointed in a west like direction or something. See ya.
What level is your stone at?
Hmm? Oh. As soon as I made it, I got rid of it.
You're not using it?
No. Oh, I'm out of energy. I just heard a chicken die. No, I've been running in a straight line the entire time. Or trying to.
Yeah, you're getting close. I'm slowly making my way towards you up there.
I see you.
Oh, I see a zombie.
I'm not a zombie.
Well, I'm not talking about you.
Alright, here's your ammo. Right there. Right here. There you go. Keep going in a straight line. You'll eventually hit. A. If you keep going in a straight line, you'll hit a burnt zone. And then a little ways after that, you'll hit the forest zone.
Dude, I just got even more ammo.
Seriously?
Yeah, I got like 20 more pistol ammo. 20 rifle ammo.
Interesting. I guess. I spawn here. Look how far away this is from you. Yeah, that's what I said. I got a track so I can get there in no time.
No, there's a house right over here. Have you searched it?
What? No, I haven't. Because I was busy looking for you.
Want to search it real quick?
Yes. If we have the time.
My game is doing really well.
Oh, hey. Someone's joined my stream. There ain't nothing. there's no zombie. It's just doing a stupid thing. Hey, Trace, there's a zombie walking towards you. Yeah, there's nothing here that I saw.
Did you search the other car?
Where?
Over here.
Oh, I see it. Oh, three people are watching you. What level?
273.
Yes, oh my god, I found a purse gun!
What kind of gun?
A handgun.
You need ammo? I can give me some of the ammo.
I got 7 bullets.
Yeah, I'll give you some ammo.
Where? Thanks.
Did you grab both of them?
Yeah.
How much ammo do you have out?
32. Including the 15. Hey, there's a house over there. Oh my god, there's a town over there. What is the town?
Actually, I think that's a mine. That is a mine.
It is? We should check out the mine, though. What kind of mine is it?
You can get gold out of here.
Wait, what? You're kidding, right?
No, and it respawns every...
I need stone. I need stone. You know there's a door back here, right?
Yeah, but this place is quicker.
Oh no. Okay. Oh, I thought I had a flashlight. That was my other game. Let me bring out my torch. Oh! Hey, do you have a wrench?
No, I just asked you that.
Oh, I didn't hear you. I don't see any gold.
Hey, what?
There's something down there. Punching it. I don't have any stone.
Well, why don't you just ask?
I did ask you! Are you thirsty?
My character? No. My action's about to break. What level is your axe? Mine's 8.
At what?
Your axe.
Oh, mine's at 4. We got this! What's this? Oh, the hunting knife book.
Did you already read it?
Yeah.
I haven't. Oh, okay.
Hey, there's something over here. Cloth fragments. Nothing. Do you want the sledgehammer or the axe?
You can have those.
I just want the axe. I guess I could sell one of those too. I'm dropping some useless items. Are there zombies down here?
Yeah.
Really? I thought this place would have been abandoned.
They're rare spawning, but there are zombies.
Where do you find gold? Do we need a light?
I think our stuff is too low a level to give us gold.
Damn.
You already been down here?
what's in it. What'd you find?
I found this.
Ah. I think now you might be able to get that gold. Man, I'm thinking about
this. Let me know if you find any, cloth fabric.
Any what?
Fabric. No cloth fragments?
Oh, I got, like, 12.
Well, if you give those to me, I can make us some medical bandages.
Medical bandages. Alright. Here you go. I dropped them for you. I'm gonna keep looking around. Hey, I found water. Really? How the hell am I supposed to get over there? Do you see the word magical written on my forehead?
Yes. Oh, hey, by the way, I have an anvil for whenever we get a fort. Hey.
What?
Anakin, go grab your first aid bandage. It's right here in front of us.
Okay, give me a minute. I'm trying to do something. Son of a bitch!
I'll pick it up because
I made it.
Where are you at?
Exploring the cave. That is a really long drop.
Yeah, don't go down there, otherwise you can't get back up.
Seems like a perfect trap for zombies. Oh, what do you know? It is a perfect trap for zombies. Open says me. Whoa! I found a exit. But it's not a good one. If you know what I mean.
Oh, you're talking about this one?
Yeah.
Did you notice the chest right over here?
What? Where? Really?
Herbal antibiotic. I now know how to make it. You didn't jump down here, did you?
No.
Of course.
I got it.
Night. You want to camp in here for the night?
Sure. I mean, we have a perfect trap setting right here.
If you fall in there,
you die.
Yeah, that's why I said it hurts.
No, you dead. It didn't hurt. You dead. Sadly, no. I've been looking for one.
Hey, where are you going?
Over here. Why, are you still over there?
Yeah. I'm trying to figure out exactly where we're gonna camp at. So, I know where to place this campfire.
Alright. Well, over here seems pretty good.
Oh, hey, there's a corpse in the water.
What, did you fall in?
Yeah. Why would you jump in, too?
I didn't. Where are you at? Wait, what? I found those wooden frames that I placed down a couple minutes ago.
No, you didn't. Those are the ones that were pre-generated there. Hey, it's nighttime!
Hooray! Oh, wait. Huh?
Right here, good for camping?
Yeah! Let me get some more wood. I'm gonna go upgrade the door.
I already have it upgraded.
Oh, okay. Been eating yucca.
Alright, I'll eat that. I'm in charge. That's why I'm there. Whew.
I use to stream? PlayStation 4. What are you placing down?
Torches.
How many did you have?
Zero. I just placed them. I had two.
That's better. Is that better?
What?
Where it's at? What are you getting out of it? Most likely.
Had breakfast?
Breakfast?
Yeah.
In real life? No, I haven't.
I mean, we both have not had breakfast. How much health do you have?
101.
Hey, me too! Have I leveled up yet?
I'm
still level 1.
How did this happen to me? Wow, I'm not even halfway.
Halfway what?
Halfway to leveling up.
How can you figure that out?
Character sheet. Or player status.
Oh, hey, I'm almost level 2.
What?
Yep, just a little more. I need to fill up my character.
I have potato seeds.
What are you dropping?
Moldy bread, snowberry. You're not gonna eat those, are you?
Eat what? I ate the snowberry.
I am healing. My longest life. Oh, hey, it still has my old record of 21 hours. What? Oh. I've crafted
longest life 48. I'm going by this game.
I know. How many items have
crafted? Items crafted. I'm already at 150.
Damn! I'm only at 38.
I have at 0 deaths, 4 zombie kills, 0 player kills. Well, that's 101 out of 200. 1.56 kilometers traveled.
3.25 kilometers traveled. I have no deaths, no player kills. Still 0 zombie kills because I was busy running to get to you. And my wellness is at 101 out of 200.
What level is my bow at?
I don't know, you tell me.
I'm about to find out.
Uh-huh.
61.
Damn, dude. Oh, here's an idea.
Uh-huh.
Wanna know how to, quote-unquote, make a lot of arrows to get your bow up in levels? Scrap the ones you just made.
What do they give you?
It gives you wood, sadly.
I need feathers.
I have 45.
No, don't give me any of yours. I'll be back.
Oh. What?
I shall return. I will. So much.
Nope, I got back for fun. Oops, I better back off. I got back before you. I went to go get something to drink.
Well, I went to look for something to eat, but found nothing.
Shit.
All I could find was ramen.
Well, time to go to Stripes. Build a base. I don't want to build a base.
I have the same thing. I have to upgrade 3 wood frames.
So do I.
I'm gonna make some gunpowder.
think we should be here for? Because I want to go clear out the military camp.
Yeah, I think if we leave in the morning, we go do that.
Alright.
Do you know where it is?
No, I don't.
I know where it is, you can follow me.
Yeah, I was going to say that.
Do zombies run at night on yours?
No.
So they never run?
Yeah, kinda.
So, what option did you put it on? Set them on never run, or...
Never.
Normal. Or never run?
Yeah. I mean, we could just... let me pick up my,
Go ahead and grab the wood off this.
Off what? Oh, your, campfire?
The waste not taken.
True. Hey, I found a source bag. Hey, I found some gunpowder.
Oh, sweet. I just got that making gunpowder.
Alright, you ready to go? Was you stuck on the door too?
I'm stuck on you.
This is gonna get me killed.
I'm pretty
good. You say so.
Looking at you run to me from the distance. I had to let the game load. We're dead.
Are you sure this is a military encampment?
Yes. I was based up at it. I know what it is. Oh, hey, let's go.
gut shot. Ow. Reloading. Watch out. Get some help. Aww. I wish I knew how to disassemble.
What would you disassemble?
A gun. I found a handgun. By the way, are there mines in here?
Mines? No.
I got it. Just keep me covered. Opened it. Nothing. Found some wood. Cooking pot that you wanted.
Oh, it's kind of too late now.
Shamway. An old chair. Guessing all the zombies were outside, not inside.
Seems that way.
Hey, I found an SMG schematic. Whoa, wait, what? I found a munitions box. Apart.
Well, I'm trying to enter this gun safe right now.
Alright. Hey, Lawrence is on. Oh, they finally added private multiplayer on Far Cry 5. Which means we can play our own private games now. Hooray. I found a bunny. I
waiting for you to shoot.
Really?
I heard you say, oh, hey, a bunny. I'm like, give it a minute.
There it is. What time you gotta go into work?
Noon. Well, I'll have to leave here by at 11:30. At 11 o'clock, I set an alarm on my phone. That way I can,
get ready to go.
Take a shower, get dressed.
You still haven't taken your shower?
Well, nobody got any clothes, so I had to get clothes on.
I found the infirmary. Oh, another munition box. I found bullets.
Halfway.
Do you want me to come over there?
I'ma get it eventually.
Several hours later. Dude, I have 84 bullets now. I got him off of a zombie. Destroyed it, good. Aww. Destroyed it, good. Aww. I keep hearing, like, bunnies dying or something.
You too?
Yeah. I thought it was you, but then I realized you're in the middle of doing something, and I'm worried. Shut up.
Is your character overheating any?
No, I drank yucca juice.
Alright, so you had the same idea.
Grab a shit ton of yucca. The guy who slept here was Harry Potter. Oh, no, they were just nerds. This guy tried to be cool. And this guy didn't have jack shit. Break. You're welcome.
Holy shit, so many parts.
Let me see. Holy shit.
Grab as many as you can.
One second. We're going to do something.
Have you cleared out all the buildings?
Almost. I accept. Who? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I made enough room. I have it all. The only thing I haven't checked is the tower.
I already checked.
Bird's nest. Yeah, I cleared out both buildings. It didn't take me long, surprisingly.
Hey! Holy shit!
What? Surprise. I don't wanna.
Do you know how to get up?
Yeah. Hi.
For what?
Your handgun. 15 clues.
Nine. I have 20 rifle ammo, 27 shotgun kills, and 4 44 men.
In total, I have 99, handgun ammo.
You searched all the buildings, right?
Yep.
Alright, let's go.
Go to where? Okay. Okay. Nah, let's go to the hotel. We can clear it out and stay there.
But our inventory is
true, true. I suppose we could go look for the trader.
I know where one is.
Grabbing as much yucca as I possibly can. Also, I'm trying not to turn. Because of how easy for my controller to make me go yeet. Another one? Alright. What the hell? Thank you. I leveled up, finally. So where's the trader at?
I'm experiencing heat stroke, so bear with me. I need to get out of the sun.
Mm-hmm. Wait, where'd you go? That is not a hole. That is a ravine. Is that it? Yeah, it is. Trade to Bob. Billy Bob. that's fucking far away. Other than that, we're gonna go find a place to cool off at. Day four? Okay. Are you done? How much money do you got?
Got 54.
Alright. What'd you get with your money?
Told you, food and ammo. I'll be back. I'm in a building.
Come back sometime. need assistance? Doing business with you.
I now have a dog. I'm going to end my live stream here. Hope y'all enjoy it. See ya.